When I first started trying to write Closing Time, I thought it would just be a great, I gotta figure out something to do for the end of our set. I just wanted a new song to play to the fans to say, you know, goodbye, get out of here, you've been great. But one night I sort of wrote it all at once. The reason it was easier to do was it was more from a personal experience of like, you know, seeing somebody in a crowded room. It's the last minute. The lights have already come up in the room. They're already starting to send people out. The bouncer's already going, you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. And you have now 7 minutes left to meet this person or you'll never see her again. And that was the, you know, experience from my life that I thought made me able to, you know, finish the song.
Closing.